compound words. Nikki and Ricky are learning to make new words by joining meaningful words. You can see that the new words so formed have their own meanings. Such words are called compound words. For example, sea plus food, seafood. Pan plus cake, pancake. Star plus fish, starfish. Ant plus hill, anthill.